हेलो फ्रेंड्स, सो इन प्रीवियस क्लास वी हैव ऑलरेडी डिस्कस्ड अबाउट दैट व्हाट इज द केमिकल फार्मूला एंड व्हाट इज द एटॉमिसिटी ऑफ एन एलिमेंट। सो इन दिस क्लास वी विल डिस्कस्ड अबाउट व्हाट इज द वैलेंसी ऑफ एन एलिमेंट। सो फर्स्ट ऑफ ऑल डिस्कसिंग द व्हाट इज द वैलेंसी ऑफ एन एलिमेंट, सो वी राइट हियर द डेफिनेशन ऑफ द वैलेंसी। सो व्हाट इज द वैलेंसी? सो वैलेंसी शोज द कंबाइनिंग कैपेसिटी ऑफ एन एलिमेंट और वी कैन से द ऑफ एन एटम। So we repeat once again, what is the definition of the valency? So valency is the combining capacity of an atoms of an element, that is known as the valencies. And there are various type of the elements that show the various type of the element valencies, that is known as the variable valencies. And some element, now we take one examples which shows more than the one valencies. So that is the carbon. So carbon shows 2 and 4, that is 2 and 4 is the valency of the carbon. So carbon shows the variable valencies. So what is the variable valencies? So some element shows more than the one valency, that is known as the variable valency. So first of all we write here the definition of the valency. So what is the definition of the valency? So valency is the combining capacity of an atom of an element. Okay, so that is known as the valency. And different type of the elements, so the different type of the valency. So we already write here some element and their valencies. So we see here hydrogen shows the valency 1, carbon, so carbon shows the valency 2 and 4 also, nitrogen shows 3 and 5, and oxygen 2, phosphorus 3 and 5, and magnesium shows the valency 2 and 4. And element chlorine shows the valency 1, potassium shows valency 1, sodium 1, and calcium 2, zinc 2, and aluminium 3, and bromine 1, and iodine shows the valency 1. So these are the valencies of the some elements. So what is the need of the valencies? In previous class we have learnt about the chemical formula. So to write the chemical formula properly, it is needs to find out the valency of an atoms or we can say the valency of an compound. So first of all, how we find out the chemical formula, how we write the chemical formula? So we write here some rules, and we are discussing some rules, we not write here some rules. So first of all we write, now suppose we take an examples, we write carbon dioxide, okay, and we write here, we want to write the chemical formula of the carbon dioxide. So first of all what we want to do, we write here the symbol of the element. So here the carbon, so we write here the symbol, we write here symbol, okay, carbon dioxide compound is made up of by the carbon and oxygen. So we write here oxygen. So first of all we write here the symbol of that element. So carbon is represented by C and oxygen is represented by O. Now the next thing is that we write the valency of that element. So what is the valency of the carbon? So carbon shows the valency 2 and 4. So what we will write? So we write here the valency 4. And after that oxygen. So what is the valency of the oxygen? So 2. Okay. And after that crisscross the valency and write the valency in the subscript. Now suppose C2. So we write here C and 2 in suffix. C2, and after that O4. So we write here O and 4. So this is the chemical formula of the carbon dioxide. And after that the next thing is that what we want to do, we see here that what is the common in both element. 2 is the common here 2 and in 4. So 2 is common. So we can divide by the 2 here. So we find C. When we divide it, so we find here 1 and after that O 2. So 1 we not write here. So C O 2 is the chemical formula of the carbon dioxide. Now we take one more examples. Water. So we write here a compound water. So water is made up of by the hydrogen and oxygen. Okay, hydrogen and oxygen. And what is the chemical symbol of the hydrogen? So H, and oxygen is represented by O. And after that we write here the valencies below that element. So what is the valency of the hydrogen? 1. So we write here 1. And oxygen, what is the valency of the oxygen? 2. So we write here 2. And after that crisscross the valencies and write in suffix. So hydrogen H2 and oxygen is O1. So 1 we not write here. So H2O is the chemical formula of that of the water. Now we take one more examples. We write here the magnesium oxide. Magnesium oxide. Okay. So magnesium oxide compound is made up of by the magnesium and oxygen. So we write here magnesium and oxygen. Okay. So magnesium, what is the chemical symbol of the magnesium? So magnesium is represented by Mg and oxygen is represented by O. And after that, the next thing is that we write here the valency of that element. So what is the valency of the magnesium? So magnesium is valency 2 or 4. So we write here 2 or 4. So we write here 4. And after that, what is the valency of the oxygen? So oxygen shows the valency 2. Okay, so we write here 2 and after that crisscross the valencies and write in suffix. So we achieve Mg2 and O4 and after that we see here that it is divisible by the 2. So common factor Mg when we divide by the 2, so we cannot write here 1. So Mg and O and after that 2. So MgO2 is the chemical formula of the magnesium oxide. Okay, so and after that we write here aluminium chloride. One more example, aluminium chloride. So we write here aluminium chloride. Okay, so aluminium chloride is compound is formed by the aluminium and chlorine. Okay, aluminium and chlorine. So what is the chemical symbol of the aluminium? So aluminium is represented by Al and chlorine is by Cl. Now after that we write here the valencies. So what is the valency of the aluminium? So what is the valency of aluminium? We write here the valency is 1. So we write here 1 and after that we see what is the valency of the chlorine. So what is the valency of the chlorine? So chlorine is also represented by the valency is chlorine is 1. So now after that we crisscross the valencies, so we achieves Al and we do not write here 1. So Al and Cl. And if you want to write, so first you write and then after that you can not write. So we achieve Al and Cl is the formula of the aluminium chloride. So now by this method we can find out the chemical formula of an element by the help of the valencies. So now quick revision, revised what is the valency. So valency is the combining capacity of an element. And after that some element and the work is that you write learnt it and then make some chemical formulas. So thanks for watching my videos.